Today is a very important day in Grbavica. Under the auspices of the International Committee of the Red Cross, the German Red Cross is restarting its kitchen program in cooperation with the ICRC, and officially this week we opened all 18 kitchens on both parts of the confrontation line. We are serving altogether 10,000 old, most vulnerable people, the forgotten people. Actually, they receive daily one hot meal and half a loaf of bread.
Ajde ko na redu. 3 komada. Ja. Bu. Ja sam se baš počeo pitati za zdravlje. Ja sam Stefan.